that.
That's what they were, and not a penny more.
Gracious of you.
We endeavor to be hard on crime in Saint-Denis. There'll be another bounty poster up in no time, believe you me.
You ain't worth it. Time by any chance, friend?
I'm afraid I don't know.
Hello?
Hello there.
A new master has been found. He's leading our people to Chelonia. Rejoice!
Mister?
How are you, sir?
Okay.
A great and wonderful event is happening in Chelonianism. It is quite wonderful. Can I tell you more?
Sure. Why not?
The world is coming to an end. I am so happy. A new master has arrived and he is leading those who know to safety. I plan on joining him myself. Oh, he's in the hills, near Granite Pass. It's not too late. I've been trying to warn everyone, but no one will listen. Believe me, safety is all that we have.
Okay. Good luck.
Please. This kind of closeness cannot happen overnight.
I think I've imparted you.
Girl.
It's time to be safe. You, one of you, please.
Take that whole stone!
Yeah.
This damn con man sold me a serum made from rhino horn for a little problem I've been having.
How are you?
It didn't work, so I took it to a pharmacist. Turns out it's just water, table salt, and flour. You gotta help me find the bastard.
All right. So, which way'd he go?
Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere. I'll keep looking here. If you can check the other side of the river.
Hello.
That's a beautiful animal.
Thank you.
Look after it well.
So long.
What, you ain't caught up on me already?
Partner.
Hello.
All right.
We don't need more trouble from you here.
What's your problem?
Hey. Hey there.
Howdy.
How'd we end up here, huh?
I get your drift.
Look out!
Excuse me.
What are you doing there?
Not here.
Your luck's bad.
Over here, fella.
Hey now.
Puss. Shoot, cat. Whew. What's that smell? Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor. Don't tell him I'm here, please. Oh, God.
Swindler's waist deep in shit over behind the woodworks.
Okay, I'm gonna make him drown in that shit hole.
You must be excited. About to set right a great moral wrong and all.
You mess with the man, you meet the bull.
Oh, to chop your picture off, you goddamn buckle artist!
No! Wait. That works for the other customer, I swear. Did you take it like I said?
Shut your phone box! no horn, my ass! You sold me hard tech in a bottle!
Stay the hell away from me! I don't deserve this!
You sell your rhino bunk now.
Seems that was gonna happen to him sooner or later.
Not a word of this to anyone. Agreed? It's like I was never here. You never saw me, okay?
Start something with the man holding the keys to the jail cells?
What the hell's bitten you, jackass?
Ain't that good news?
He's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice, I'll ask for it, okay? Okay, Joshua Brown, give it to me.
He's a killer. Got away with it for the most part, too. Legal kills. But if you walk that line, you're gonna step over it at some point. And that what he done.
If this man's dangerous, why I gotta bring him in alive?
He brought us some bounties in the past, and he's always been decent. If you don't want to bring him in breathing, you leave this alone.
I guess I know my job then.
Good luck with it.
got someplace that I can take you?
Dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me, but you won't beat me, bounty hunter.
that shooting arm. We're going back to Strawberry.
Decency to do it right. You duel a man.
For a man with a bullet in him, you talk a lot.
Younger days, I would have put...
Take a nap, old man.
I wish you'd killed me back then.
I kind of regret not killing you.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey! He looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off you?
I can manage him fine!
I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn honor.
I don't deserve to have to listen to this. Here we are, Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Now come on. Got Brown here.
Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs. See the stairs? Take them down there. You gonna put them in a cell? Come on.
Me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace. Back up those stairs with you.
You been jumped or something? What's going on down there? Pay's right here. He make you work for it?
He dealt me, so that's fine.